धवल कुलकर्णी's act on final ball of MBSC-SK match triggers spirit of cricket questions. धवल कुलकर्णी was caught leaving his crease before time on the last ball of the Mumbai Indians vs Chennai Super Kings match. The act has triggered the spirit of cricket debate. He highlights the spirit of cricket over Mankading dismissal has often been a subject of debate in the MBSC-SK match. Non-striker धवल कुलकर्णी left his crease before bowler Nagidi had released the ball. Kulkarni's act has triggered spirit of cricket debate yet again. How fair is Mankading? The question has been a huge debate among cricketers for years. After R. Ashwin was slammed for dismissing Jos Buttler in this debatable manner in the Indian Premier League IPL 2019, a number of incidents have popped up where the non-strikers have taken undue advantage by leaving their crease ahead of time. In the IPL 2019 match between Mumbai Indians and Chennai Super Kings on Saturday, the same happened. On the last delivery of the match, he had required two runs of the final ball to win the match. While Kyron Pollard was facing Lingi Nagidi, धवल कुलकर्णी was at the non-striker's end. Pollard guided Nagidi's ball towards the long on region and attempted a quick double. While Pollard himself was struggling to complete the double in time, it was कुलकर्णी who was running at the danger end, the non-striker's end. कुलकर्णी reached in time, helping Mumbai Indians win the contest on the last delivery of the match. However, certain visuals that surfaced after the match have got people questioning the spirit of the game. From certain pictures that were shared on social media, it has been found out that कुलकर्णी left his crease well before Nagidi had released the ball. Former Australia cricketer Brad Hawke took to Twitter to share the same, as he tweeted, "Sorry again for my half. Last night last ball two runs needed and the non-striker again taking advantage. Is this in the spirit of the game? The fact that the advantage that Kulkarni had taken enabled him to return for a double just in time, is a matter of concern. In close contests like the one between Mumbai and Chennai, where the margins of victories are the smallest, such acts can prove to be decisive. Nagidi himself might have decided to take the bails off the stumps but he seems to have not realized that Kulkarni had left the crease before time. Considering the pressure situation, the South African pacer's attention was understandably on where to bowl against a batsman of the magnitude of Pollard who was firing on all cylinders. Whether there should be stringent measures in place in such scenarios is a matter of debate. Please save the trees and nature. Please subscribe to our channel. Thank you.